Right. Oh. One. Hi there. I'm Duke Swellington, a wrestler described by Pro Wrestling Illustrated once as also scheduled to appear. And so then I told her, I was like, okay, well, honey, if you're gonna come back. They call me Holster, because I'm where men put it. You look to be stretched?
So fine.
I would say no dudes, but who am I lying to? The entire point is that Duke is a girl drink drunk. Alright, I put down like half a bottle of wine, so I can't film the promo I need to. That's the joke we're going with, and I hope you're recording.
I don't know, man. Sometimes it's like I don't even think my leg is that heavy.
None of this is real. And I'm relatively disease-free, although I did recently come down with a case of mystical fever. If we were in the alphabet, I'd probably still be really creepy towards you. Come on, just sign up, alright? I know you want to. And if you don't, I'm gonna come find you. Because I know where you put that key under your flower pot, and I know where that G is under your power squat.
I got nothing else. Y'all see me in the ring, I'm not very talented. This is the only way I get to be on the show, you guys. Come on, I just want to hang out with the best.
What do they want from me? Anyways, if you like that, head on over to compoundprowrestling.com/winadatewithduke. I'll see you there.